tahu kan baca configure tu.
Yelah, yelah.
Okay, selamat pagi dalam Pakistan.
Oh, Pakistan. Okay, okay.
Selamat pagi Pakistan.
Assalamualaikum.
Kita bertemu okay. Selamat pagi, salah satu Malaysia, bla bla bla. Pada hari ini kita ngebahas satu operasi yang diadakan oleh komander kita. Kata komander kita tu saya tak tahu. Saya diarahkan untuk ambil sekumpulan tim, maksudnya korang yang di depan aku, untuk pergi clear town, terus ada terus abad dengan lepas tu solar. Kita akan sorry ya. Okey, kita akan dipisah pada dua kumpulan, iaitu blue team dengan red team. Blue team akan consist dengan
oh, aku dah punya little tak. Little tak kembali laju nak mampus.
Amboi.
Jaga kotak.
Beribah. Apa yang kita lebih dengar? Semua dah untuk different. Apa tu dia
Blue team, let me know once you get the power drop and set up position.
Roger,
I'm for red and blue team, reading you loud and clear.
Do you copy? Yeah, we're copying. Thank you. We can see many active sectors on Palos. Okay, we at southeast 400 meters from Palos. We need 2 minutes. Do you copy? Land copy. Before that, I want to have a meeting. I'll do that.
Your new task will be provide an eye for me. Is anyone at RB1 or 2? Send one of your men on me.
Rest team, be advised. You woke up just now. Stand by. Red team, this is Blue. Could you repeat message over?
Message repeat. Send one of your men to the BT range on RB. Scout the RB1 and RB2. Can you copy?
We'll copy on send one of our men now. Over.
Roger that. Bravo 1-1, please go on standby. I'm sending one of the blue team to scout ahead for the RB1 and RB2.
Bravo 1-1, do you copy?
Can you repeat last message, over?
This is team leader. Send one of the blue teams to get us to start ahead for any possible enhancement for RB1 and RB2. How long can you be in the air?
Please advise that my radio is currently unavailable. It's unclear this photo. Can you please send message over side channel, over?
Okay.
Okay, start ahead. Get on the mountain. We're entering the red room. Okay,
Red is blue.
Blue, hey, go ahead.
Whoa!
Stand by. Red, could you tell the heli to go, buzz off and go to the south because they're getting engaged by tactical?
Red team, I see the tactical. It is our north. Northeast.
Red, this is Blue, be advised. RB1 is empty. RB2 is one roadblock plus one technical over there, over.
Repeat message.
Yeah, but say again? I'm not sure. The technical is just in front of us.
I know, I saw it just now.
Oh, I'm not sure. Just us, light trooper.
Roger that.
Copy.
Roughly 460 meters up ahead. Engage or no?
Radio is coming back on.
Tempo,
Be advised that Bravo 1-1 is currently stationed at grid 045050. Will be marked red and left in 1 minute south.
Technical still up, technical still up. I see foot soldiers nearby the technical.
Okay. Blue team, this is
empty. Roughly 416 years.
Say again. Yeah. Walao wei, I cannot hear anything leh.
I see the robot, he's still mad.
Red,
And we have a message over.
Be advised, you have eliminated all contact from Yag Tech. Are we clear to move into town?
Negative. Your orders now are to bombard RB2. RB2 is still manned with some static emplacement.
How did the bombarding now?
Stand by. Blue team will proceed to a bombard RB2. So still some static infantry in there.
Copy that.
I got no visual targets from there though.
I do. I saw one manning in the bunker.
With the bunker. Give me the bearing.
4-5-0-4-5.
Oh, yeah, I see. And he survived a grenade splash.
There's a bunker for you.
Red is blue, do you still have contacts at RB2?
Other than the last grenade hit, there is still one static infantry still sitting inside with a heavy machine gun.
I'll do that, we're going to be bombarding him.
Alive. Hold fire. Some other guy is still alive. Alright, blue team, stand by while red team attempt to clear out the roadblock mover.
Alright, so he doesn't know that we're here and he's pointing to another direction. Let's use the rope from our west over here and then push on him from behind. Hopefully we get the element of a surprise.
Copy that.
Oh wait. Okay, let's open it.
Oh, yes. I just realized I'm carrying an M4, not an M4A1. I am doomed in CQC.
You have an M4 is something.
I don't know, but if I know this is a burst rifle, I need to keep my distance.
Yeah, burst is good enough as long as you go to test for center mass. What I got? And he's looking at me.
That team is blue.
Pop.
Everything
is heavy. How did that happen? Patch it up. Oh, stand still.
Patch up the left for me. I got the head. Azim, kau boleh dapat dia?
Tidak, tuan.
Hold on, stand still.
I'm fine, everything fine. Dekat belakang bush ni, kau boleh dapat dari sini.
Belakang bush.
I'm gonna try.
Roger that.
Report back
by 1 minute, assume I'm dead, or knocked out. Roger that. Looting, enemies. Yeah, setting down.
Roger, be advised, we see a couple of thermal contacts on EI attack. Are we clear to engage?
As long as the ammo, you are free to engage. Alright team, apparently the static is down, so move in and clear as much as you can.
That's all.
Remember, we're kind of at a disadvantage here. So try to get as much cover as you can and watch the hills.
Okay, ada enemy eh atas kita eh. Arah east atas bukit.
Bearings.
Direct east atas bukit.
I see on that. Have a what the blue team. Blue team, be advised, be on northwest. There's
actually
at least two contacts coming up
to you soon. Running around.
If not mistaken by your position, it should be the northwest. We'll attempt to engage, over. Do you guys think you can engage, you're free to fire.
Okay. Reloading. Reloading.
Contacts are down.
From where?
Oh, somebody start coming in from somewhere in the east. Check the hill.
I see him. There's two of them.
I see him.
Bandit, get the fuck out!
Loading, okay, down.
Down.
I guess they got him.
Blue team, we can get your contact, over.
Copies. Red team, good advice. We see one time so block at marker, at our legal marker. We do not see any block or anything over.
Blue team, is there anyone else that's running outside of the Ruzabat?
Yeah, we have one times roadblock near the EI tech further north.
Disregard that for a moment, so... Just because anything else, blue team, you are now free to dismount your guns and proceed to video for one.
I'll do that assembling gun first
of all. Alright, well, let's move up. Let's head to the first military encampment up ahead. Try to clear it out a bit.
Roger
that. We move through the walls or we move through the bunker?
We move to that broken wall over there.
Okay. HP, what is it? 50 cal or the XM?
50 cal.
Ah.
Those can be better guns.
No, I expect it's either the standard Bohemia XMG or RHA 50 cal.
Alright guys, secure the compound. Make sure there's no one inside the building.
Got me.
Compound secure.
Bruce is. Tali lari. Suicide.
Barrack secure. Barrack on the left secure.
I'll be pumping like a type of wipeout.
There, you're lucky they don't have any ZU-23.
I'm not thinking of that much next.
But speaking of that, right? Do you know last night Mamat server did include Apache in it, and there was a lot of AA. A lot.
Makes sense.
And to make things worse, the DMP can shoot you down.
Okay, so this gives you a crash course on explosive. Not only you need the explosive, you start to connect explosive, and you shoot on your MR12 block.
Okay, for some reason I placed it and that thing just flew away.
Where is the explosive?
Just beneath the box.
Okay, that's one of the two. Let's do the second one.
I can't select the second one, you went off screen.
Didn't I tell you regarding about the using the mouse? Or did you use that typical doing like this?
Yeah, something like that.
Disregard that then. We'll just assume, I'll check inside the building. Make sure you don't see by over there. As in, if I die, make sure you shoot young for me.
Well, this is blue.
But this was not premature detonation.
Yeah, be advised, we have a guy here with 2x satchel. Do you want us to blow it up?
Maybe less?
Be advised, I have a member of my team has 2x demolition charge. Do you want us to assist you?
That's an angry team. Both ammo box of the building has been here. We had one unexploded.
In upper status, huh?
But our recon team is dead. I mean, what they're doing right now, I don't know. Shall I heal them? Take that apart.
Roger, be advised. Lori, take it back here.
Lori, take it back here.
Hey, we can all go into a one bandwagon.
I think can use, huh?
Yeah, why are you so sending?
Very good. That's it. It's okay.
Maybe to our screen. There we go. So, okay, what do you do?
What plan now?
Do you want to get online and use that car of our computer so we can go to the mine, or we can just get on the walk there?
I would recommend just push as far as we can and then just run.
At least they're already in there.
I'll drive.
Right. Hey, make one comedy on a screenshot of it.
Hello, wrong way la.
We're gonna use that path to our bedding 40. We're gonna move up into the mine, clear out the area. I'll copy.
We're not gonna check the roadblock first?
Copy.
The roadblock should be clear because I ordered the cast support to clear out the area.
Oh wait.
Okay.
Yeah, bad. Alright, let's check out the roadblock first. Hopefully that enemy technical can still be used.
Oh, that would be nice.
Team on the S.
Hey, look,
technical's
looking at. We can't fix it.
Bye bye.
This is the team on team on standby on the mine for stand up the next approach.
Roger that, good boss, you're
clear. One house clear, over.
Mana, mana, mana?
Check left flank, blue push left, blue push left up the hill.
Red team, go on the left leg, go on the left leg. Push forward.
Okay, I see one of them crossing the hill.
Fire bill.
He's down.
Contact is down, moving up.
I think there's another one down on the hill.
I see him, he's engaging me.
I see another one, up the hill. Another one coming.
Team, you are free to proceed to D,
Two. Okay, one is down.
This is blue, we're moving out now.
Roger that. Let's move the left into our east so we can get up the hill. Hope we can see something up there. And make sure that all body, make sure all body counts are dead.
Down, 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 dekat rumah bawah tu ada. East, east.
Get the bearing, apparently she can engage like from somewhere.
Whoa! Gunshot, gunshot.
Civilian. bearing 90.
Red, this is Blue, we are 95 on the town, we can push into town right now.
Roger that. Roger that, we'll find a contact at traffic, take them out. If possible, locate some contact as well, so far we de-engaged one of them.
Moving downhill.
I will.
Dari Roslo, dari 600 meter out.
Dekat mana?
Dia kat ikutkan pada depan. Cuba saya tunjuk cerita. Dia tengah berlari out in the open somewhere.
Okay. Hey, just now, Recon try to contact you. You tak ada respon lah.
Eh, tadi?
Ya, yeah, baru kejap tadi. Dalam seminit, dua minit tadi.
Aku cuba contact diorang, tak dapat. Tadi yang contact tu, tak dapat dengar lah. Tapi satu diorang untuk fall back, kerana diorang kena add engage. Tapi macam ni, tak dapat contact diorang balik.
Channel 70, cuba channel 70. 70 lah. Aku nampak Recon dah. Recon kita punya east. Aku nampak Recon dia east kita atas bukit. Atas gunung. Gunung seberang. Bearing 092 from my position.
I still don't see it.
Yeah, both of them on top of the hill. The next hill.
I think I see them a bit. I think.
Oh, wait, I see it. Right on top of the hill, literally.
Ouch. Wing, you still be engaged.
Somehow. They're still alive, though.
right there is from them.
We copy, this is Commander, do you copy?
Depan aku guna channel 70 pun dah tak dengar.
Itulah tu.
Let's
this is, do you want us to clear the southern side first or the northern side?
Go ahead and kill the northern side. We'll tell the south side.
Roger, pushing
off. Alright, red team, let's move down the mountain and inspect the southern side of the Valar.
Copy. Lau eh.
I think okay.
Injek tak boleh lari.
Blue team, we need a Blue team, we need a medic over here.
Azrin, check him. Aku dah bandingkan dia, tak salah ada apa-apa masalah.
Alright, at least the heal target.
Yeah, watch your back.
Tiba-tiba shoot.
Ambush.
Ya, bang. Abang lost a lot of blood ni.
Oh, ya, bang.
Cucuk. Sampai abang tu hilang lagi tu.
Ha?
Eh, sampai abang hilang saya punya lagi.
Sif.
Check your ammo.
Jangan.
Blue team,
you can come
on off. Blue team. Roger, we'll get this. Kabupaten off, I'll be going and blue team cut. Okay. Apek pergi Razi terlima. Ujung-ujung ada anti-climax lah kan? Ada apa? Ambush pula tiba-tiba.
Tadi saya nak tukau kau. Sampai kat abang elok. Pelik tu.
Okay, kalau situ macam mana Azim? Decabitional ke atau masih macam ada?
Oh, complete dah. Buat lah seat rep. Lepas buat seat rep baru aku declare. Kabe.
Ayah. Pala belum clear lagi.
Masa yang green merah tu dia sampai luar pala dari tau. Tapi dan itu kita dah clear kepala. Jadi kita dah clear. Mission tu clear pala. So assume mission is done lah. Oh, ni pala. Mission tak clear. Betul tak clear. Okay, kalau macam tu, guys, di group up, kita akan pergi northern side, pakai bukit ni.
Allah, aku tak.
Sabar, Kabir, sabar.
Request.
The smoke. Boss from Gavin.
I do.
Yep.
One time shot smoke. What is smoke doing?
Gunshot. Jump. Tuan tanya Ape ke mana nak LZ nak pick up dia.
Hey, you guys come forward, come up to Black Thunder Ridge.
Rasa dia kat LZ terlima tu tuan. LZ terlima.
slightly high cold, additional bend at the right 4 o'clock, 15 miles, slightly high cold as well.
Spike 1 3 0 plus.
Okay, regroup. Tu siapa tu? Okay, AAR, kita ikut turutan nama.
Big Boss.
Light Trooper first.
Big Boss go first.